Hi and welcome to this week's web design video blog. This week we're going to take a look at Firebug.
If you don't already know, Firebug is a free website analysis plugin for Firefox that gives web developers easy access to powerful analysis, debugging and performance tools.
Getting Firebug is simple and most importantly free. Simply open Firefox on your Mac and PC and go to getfirebug.com. Click on the big red installation button in the top right corner. Firefox will then take you through the necessary steps to install Firebug.
Now that you've got Firebug installed, you should see a small Firebug beetle icon that has appeared in the bottom right-hand corner of Firefox's status bar.
So to get started, simply push the Firebug icon in the bottom right corner, and you'll see that the panel slides up across the top of the website, so you get like a sort of split screen effect. The Firebug icon up here on the top left allows you to administer the settings, improve and increase text size and options and things like that. The next one across is an element inspector, which is quite useful when analysing the HTML, which we'll come to in a moment. So the first button on the Firebug navigation is the console. So what the console does is if you can select the errors that you wish to analyse on the website, so you can show JavaScript, CSS, XML errors. So if we refresh the page, the console will pick up for you errors on the website, whether it's CSS or JavaScript, to allow you to debug your website. The next icon across is HTML. So this is where the selector comes in handy. You can literally highlight parts of the web page and it will show you the HTML and even the CSS on the right hand side that references those. And what's even cooler is that you can actually delete and edit the HTML through the Firebug control panel. The CSS button is the next one along, and again this displays the CSS for the web page you're looking at, and again you can edit this if you wish. Next across we have script, then DOM, which is Document Object Model, which allows you to see and manipulate the hierarchy of objects and functions. And the next one across is quite useful, which is the net analysis. So if we just clear that and refresh, this will load all the various elements on the website and let you know which objects, whether it's Flash, images, HTML, are taking so long to load. And again, you can drill this down to HTML, CSS, to really analyse what elements of your web pages are taking so long to load. And also, you may remember a couple of weeks ago we did a video blog on improving page speed for the load times of your web pages. And you can also install further plugins that work with Firebug to help you analyse other aspects of your web pages.
So that's the basics of Firebug. If you're a web designer or developer, we guarantee that once you start using Firebug, it will inevitably become a popular tool in your web design arsenal.
Thanks for watching this week. Next week, we're going to show you how to embed Flash with a transparent background on your website. Have a great Easter.